Okay, in the book, Harvey, you've got something in the inside flap, the cover here, that is really amazing, caught my eye. And you say, and this is according to the Bureau of Labor Statistics,
that's correct,
that 30% of all Americans hate their jobs, and 10 to 14, by the time someone's 38, they'll have 10 to 14 jobs, and they'll go through 3 to 5 complete career changes. So why are the skills in this book so important to master? That is the question.
And let me back up another stat, that 70% of the people out there don't like their bosses, which really makes it complicated. So what we're talking about here with those job changes and those career changes in a lifetime, look what we're talking about, a perpetual job search. Mm-hmm. That's why, all right, the bullets in here, the silver bullets and the substantive points, philosophies, ideas, all right, that will help you over your entire career. Why, again, you don't stick around for 35 years and collect the gold watch. Those days are over with. Mm-hmm. So you have to have the skills, you have to enhance your skills. You don't go to school once for a lifetime. You're in school all of your life. How would you like to have some heart surgery on someone that got out of school, you know, medical school 40 years ago? They didn't keep up to speed. Right. All right, so you're in trouble. So same thing here. You're studying all of your life, and that's exactly what this book will produce. This is kind of a stark comment, but I have to say it. They do not pay off on effort. They pay off on results. This book, I believe, with all my heart, soul, this book will produce results for anyone that picks it up, studies it, all right, and uses this knowledge.
Right, and you have a money-back guarantee to back it up, which is great. So really what I see and what I've heard and after reading the book is you're going to help someone, first of all, identify the right job and also be able to perform, and you give them all the tips and the tools to get through the interview process and prepare for it, both in the first and the second interview, but the entire process from A to Z. And that, I think, is what's great. It's like a complete coaching program for finding, selecting, and performing, and then being able to keep the job as well.
Mm-hmm. Chapters are very short, 2-3 pages with a moral at the end. It's kind of like popcorn. You know, you can pick it up, put it down, and you don't have to start at the beginning. You know, there's no academia here. Mm-hmm. This is just, you know, it's whimsical with a lot of, you know, a lot of short stories in there to prove the substantive points. It's kind of like a speech. You know, if you study the professors that are ranked 9s and 10s across America, I want to tell you, they have to put some humor in there. You have to be an entertainer as well as a speaker in today's society. You cannot just be boring, you know, even though you have good material. So they'll have a good time. Hey, guess what? First time in my career, I put in 32 cartoons. And of course, you read the book, and I'm even proud of the cartoons.
Well, it's really great material, and I was actually just astounded by the statistics. So it's very good information, mm-hmm. and great job on the book.